20 of the favourite Spiritual Vision. So faves have been a good place to be tonight. This is race number 6, $1.40, Springvale Izzy. And we're right, light on. Set to go, favourite box 7. We're ready. Race 6 here. First division of the 6th grade. They're racing, and speed down near the inside. Tyson's Choice now. Springvale Izzy's getting busy, and cross them. Izzy away. Springvale Izzy gets away by 5 to the back over Tyson's Choice, then Stitch and Panda. Next, Gentle Burner a couple away. Joe's Golden back at the tail is Cardu 2, but this is flying along. Springvale Izzy out by 10. Stitch and Panda doing the chasing, then Tyson's Choice and Joe's Gold, but up to the turn, it's a one-act affair. Springvale Izzy well clear. Good go the Miners, but Springvale Izzy by about 6 lengths at the end. Joe's Gold second, Stitch and Panda third, then Tyson's Choice. Next, Cardu 2 and Gentle Burner winding up back at the tail. The time here is around 30 and 90. 30.86 the run, in fact. Too good here. Number 7, Springvale Izzy. She didn't box that cleanly, believe it or not, but she really mustered once she hit the dirt and was away and going. Took a big lead, stretched the margin down the back, and has had plenty up the sleeve to win. 7, 8, 4, and 2. Number 7 has got the prize. Springvale Izzy for Ray Murray, 2nd to 8. And that's Joe's Gold for Harrison Trengove, and 3rd to 4, Stitch and Panda for Shelley Trengove. 7, 8, 4, 2 after race 6 here at Gawler.